Almost after 16 years of their marriage, Akshay Kumar finally became wife Twinkle Khanna's trophy husband. Mrs. Funny Bones took to Twitter to celebrate Khiladi Kumar's big national award honor and wrote, "So now I can officially refer to him as my trophy husband. Hashtag National Film Awards." The 49-year-old actor attended the 64th National Film Awards ceremony that was held in the national capital yesterday. He was awarded the Best Actor Award for his performance in Rustam. Akshay, who was happy to be a part of the ceremony with the most important people of his life, wife Twinkle and son Arif, too expressed his feelings with a traditionally decked-up family snap with caption, "An important day in my life with the most important people in the world to me, my family. Hashtag National Film Awards." Akshay donned a black bandhgala suit with a bright pink pocket square, while Twinkle draped the sari with a fair statement gold chumka. The hubby's pocket square matched perfectly with the wife's pallu.